Hey guys, it's Jeremy here at Metal Music Meltdown, back with another video. What do you have for today, guys, is another installment of Freddy Fridays. I believe this is episode number 33, if I'm not mistaken. So welcome back, guys. If you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you enjoy everything Queen and Freddy Mercury, please hit that subscribe button down below and give the video a thumbs up. We do a weekly designated Freddy Fridays video here for all things Queen and Queen related. So definitely join the family and join the Freddy Friday crew. To my existing subscribers, welcome back. What I decided to do this week, guys, is the song Love of My Life live in Montreal. I wanted to do a little bit slower song to change it up a bit. I've always loved this song. It's a really good tune, but I haven't checked out the live version in Montreal, so I just wanted to check it out. So again, this is Queen, Love of My Life, live in Montreal, in 3, 2, 1, Queen. The video quality is really good.
You remember this? Broken my heart, and now you leave me.
Wow.
Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, bring it back. Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me.
You don't know it.
Love the whole vibe of it, acoustic.
Love of my life, don't leave.
Freddie's voice really shines on the softer songs.
Stolen
the clarity.
My love, you know. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, bring
sound
it back.
Sound and video quality is really good.
Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. You will remember when this is blown over and everything's all by the way. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind you how I still love you. I still
I feel like I should have a lighter for this song. Sounds really good.
Oh, hurry back, hurry back. Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, love of my life. Ooh. Yeah.
Thank you.
That girl in the front row looks like she just fell in love over heels. The expression on her face. Really good song. Nice change of pace. I obviously prefer the more hard rocking kind of rock out songs from Queen, but this was a nice change of pace. Great song, beautiful, very beautiful. I love the video. I've seen clips from Montreal before, but this one seemed just very crisp and the sound quality was really good. Maybe it's like an HD version of it, maybe, or something. But a really good song. Let me know down below, guys, who wrote that song. If you have any further details about who it applies to or who he's talking about in the song. I always love hearing your guys' feedback on the songs. I'm a big Queen fan, but you guys are next level and have a vast knowledge of a lot of detail that I'm really thankful for, and gaining some more knowledge in the band. And next week, guys, I'm going to try my hardest to put a video up next Friday because it is Christmas Eve. I'm not 100% sure if there will be a Freddy Fridays next week. I do apologize. But what I'm going to try to do is record it much earlier in the week and just have it ready so I can just post it maybe Thursday night to get ready for Friday. I should be able to get it done. I'm pretty sure I will. But in case there isn't, for any reason, I'm going to be pretty busy next week, just getting ready for Christmas and the holidays. I'm going to try my best to get a video out for you guys. And if I don't see you next week, guys, have a great holiday and Merry Christmas. But I'm really hoping I see you guys next week. I'm pretty sure I will, but just in case. And until next time, guys, keep it metal.